Good afternoon, everyone. I'd missed this bonding from the last couple of years, which is, you know, truly one of the, you know, memorable days of my all our CCL team's lives. So thank you for reinventing with a new format and coming up with an entertaining format. And definitely it is going to be fast, quick, and entertaining. And this year it's going to be, I hope it's going to be tremendous, you know, atmosphere at the stadiums. Missed it for 2 years, and thanks for bringing it back. Thank you.
It's time now for the team captain of Karnataka Bulldozers, Mr. Kicha Sudeep, and the vice captain, Mr. Pradeep. May I please invite them on stage.
Good afternoon. First of all, I think the moment I saw this AV, since Mr. Ashok Keeney, sir, and everybody spoke very little, I think somebody needs to speak a little more about the CTS teach-in that's going to be happening here. The AV, the first time you played, I think it was a recollection of certain excitements which we all have forgotten, though we are the people who started it. Somewhere down the lane, I guess 2 years gap as well, the fact that somewhere things got lost. But I guess when we got back this time in a small meeting, I guess this gap was required. This gap was definitely required because I guess it was getting monotonous. Cricket was getting monotonous. Emotions were getting more monotonous. So we all started again, and of course that meeting was a very required one. Thanks Vishnu for organizing one, and everybody, I think all the owners who all were present that day and the team captains got together. And though it's going to be six teams participating right now, I think that particular meeting, of course in the presence of Mr. Sohail Bhai, who led us from the front, we saw one team sitting together, you know, one team sitting together, wanting something to happen and CCL not to die. T10 is definitely going to be something very new, very fast. And it is a game we all need to understand. It is not that T20 divided into two halves and it is T10, no. We all have been playing a little bit of T10 at Bangalore right now, and I'm trying to still understand the game because it is totally different. And with the new format of eligibility, A and B category, it is getting still tough. It's very exciting, and I'm very sure the crowd, especially when it's going to be coming into the stadium, what is it that they're going to get new? From the last season till the last season, I guess, we used to play in different cities, Saturday and Sundays. Teams used to be in different cities. It is so exciting to even walk into a lobby as an actor to see so many actors, all of them in one hotel, one premises, one intention. So imagine the viewer when he comes, when the spectator, when he comes to the ground, and every team, their local heroes, their personal favorites, everybody are going to be playing in the same arena, the same day. And what can you get more for one ticket? Just one ticket, you come in, once you switch on the channel and you have all the teams playing, and I think it's such a beautiful day. I'm looking for it as an actor myself. I think I want to see everybody in one day, one stadium play the same cricket what we all love, and it's going to be awesome. And of course, sir, Bengal will perform beautifully well this year. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. We are waiting to start this season. Exciting format. Thank you.
Who's been with me on this, he's from Bangalore. He's the owner of Innovative Film City, who's joined hands with me in taking this forward this year, and he's been our sponsor for the thing. Thanks, Prasad, for being with us. And Ashok, sir, we love you. For the owner you are, we've always been such a beautiful man. Thank you so much. Thanks so much.
Introduce you to the Kerala Strikers. May I please invite team owners, Mrs. Sri Priya and Mr. Rajkumar and Mr. Nagarjuna, and the captain, of course, Mr. Bala. May I please invite them on stage. Ma'am.
Hello. I'm a great fan of cricket, whether it's 20, 40, 50, 10, number doesn't matter to me. I love cricket, and especially I love it when it is with the celebrities. What's that? I love cricket, as I said. I hope you heard me say it. I don't have to repeat it. I love it, especially when it is with us actors. And I love the spirit Sudeep has. Actually, we both are nail and claw fighters. Like, he plays, I don't play, but we still, I really admire the way you stand for the game. I hope everyone takes it so seriously. And all the best to all the teams. May the best win. Maybe Kerala Strikers this time. Let us.
Welcome, CCL. My dear team owners, the press, media, and all present here. I am really delighted to be here in this new format of T10, and I hope it creates more interest and be a thriller in the future, and to create a hype with my PR, Mr. Nikhil. We did a tweet in all the Facebook, in the website, saying 20 to 10, and it's happening on 12 at 12 noon. So it has created a lot of interest in the public. A lot of people thought, it happens to be Mr. Rajinikanth's birthday today. I wish him a happy birthday. They thought we are going to produce a movie with him. So that kind of interest he has created. But now I say, now we come from T20 to T10. That's the great day today. I hope this brings in more memories in the future. Captain.
Hi, everybody. All the best to all the teams here. All I want to say is this T10 is going to be definitely a successful format, because we all know that we had an international match in Trivandrum, India versus New Zealand. Due to rain, it was reduced to 8 overs. It was a grand success. Grand success. We have never seen a match so interesting like that. So I believe that T10 is going to be even more interesting, very energetic, and very challenging. So all the best to all.
Invite on stage team owner of the Mumbai Heroes, Mr. Sohail Khan.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. I can say is that yes, we followed the IPL T20, but this new concept of the T10 cricket, I think it will catch on so strong that they'll be following us after this. No, it's a great concept. You know, all the universal games all over the world are 90 minutes. Cricket started with 5 days. Then to get interest, it came to 1 days. Now then it came to T20, T10. And in few places, they even play the Super Sixes. It's always to keep the excitement alive of a certain game and to have different talents and use them. So we all actors, we've all grown up playing cricket or some sport or the other. As children, we always wanted to play a sport, always wanted to be a sportsman. Then our careers changed, and some became doctors, engineers, actors. Everyone went to different fields. I remember the first time I walked into an international stadium, thanks to Vishnu. I was in awe. It was very similar like the first time I walked into a film studio, where I just felt that it was a childhood dream that had come true. We are not professional cricketers, but I can at least say one thing for sure, that everyone, every player in CCL plays with the same passion of any professional cricketer. And as ma'am put it right, it's unbelievable the kind of passion that my friend Sudeep Chicha, we all are in love with the game, and at times we do get a little enthusiastic and carried away, but it is all for the passion of the game. I just genuinely believe that this particular T10, which is going to happen on the 24th, 25th, is going to get all the teams back together. And again, as Sudeep said, that it is lovely that when we all are together under one roof in one hotel, in one stadium, the complete film fraternity, when it gets together, it's the most powerful medium that our country has with cricket and films. Beyond the cricket, yes, it's very competitive. We all play with great spirit, with great passion. But beyond that, when we meet up for a dinner after that, and we have our get-togethers, it's so lovely that we meet all the actors, all the celebrities from all the walks of all the different regions, all the different cultures in our country, which for years our industry has been on for the past 100 years, and we have never had that opportunity. CCL has got us that opportunity, which is, I mean, I think we owe CCL a clap because of that, because genuinely, we've all been making our own movies, we've all been doing our own thing in our own regions, our own cultures, but it's CCL that has got all the biggest actors of the particular regions together. My only request to the media is to convey to the audience, because ultimately, you know, it's on the 24th, 25th, the media is a bridge between us